everyone to arms.
Say your prayers. We're gonna cut your throats, dogs. Fallen by now, you scurvy sea louse.
Chance to dodge it. Then he goes and trips over a hatch and boom!
And
crashes
then
down.
He gave me a nobleman's ring.
Me good. He chopped off his
that's
beard. Don't you
I
go in decent folks now.
But I ain't complaining. It will warn her.
I've nobody seen him again since that day. Must be fiendish now.
Your dinner, Captain. Chef's special for our very special guest.
Mm-hmm.
Hope it pleases you.
Well, look at that. I hope they have enough rum to wash it down with.
Don't expect good food in this hole. What is it, anyway? The fattest rat they found out back?
It could be for all I care. Them Dutch knocked the strength right out of me. That's the last time I go for the easy money.
Speaking of money, I might just have an idea.
Captain, please. No cooking business on an empty stomach. Plus, I ain't even spent half of what we made last time.
You don't think I'd like a break too? We'll have much more gold than those Dutch raids. There's a war at hand between England and Spain. And war always means there's gold to be made, Walt. Lots of it. Soon enough, all hell's gonna break loose. If we seize our chance, we'll return to England, rich as kings.
Are you telling me you're planning on becoming a privateer? Who'd ever give us a letter of marque? It'll never happen.
You could show a little more enthusiasm, shipmate. Still, we should be ready in case anything comes up.
The Spanish!
What?
The Spanish are invading!
Where did they come from?
Gentlemen, we're close.
Walt, take a look outside. I'll deal with this scum. To arms.
advancing on the town wall, and the town folk have taken refuge there. We gotta save them.
Door.
coming for us.
Huh! Spanish are broken. Their troops are retreating. We'll seize their ship while she's still in the harbor.
Get out of here, Captain. On the way.
Then hop to it. I'll hold them off.
Oh,
Spaniards have given us a fine vessel indeed.
I'm not sure given is the word for it, Captain. That big one almost ripped me head off.
Captain! Captain, we found him locked in the cabin.
And who are you?
Weldon Langford. I am military advisor to the British governor.
And what's the governor's advisor doing on a Spanish ship attacking an English town? It stinks of treason.
By all that's sacred, I am no traitor.
Then explain how you got here.
I was en route from Europe to Port Royal with my daughter, Lorraine. But as we entered Caribbean waters, our ship was attacked by pirates. The entire crew was slaughtered. He took me and left me to die on a sinking ship. Soon after, I was rescued by the Spanish.
Speaks the truth. Walt, do the honors and untie him.
Thank you, Captain. I should like to...
Ahoy, Captain! The Spanish are upon us!
Save it, your lordship. Prepare for battle. We'll send them straight to Davy Jones's locker.